Here at Central Columbia, caring and kindness are of utmost importance. That is why Youth in Philanthropy has a special place in our hearts. We work hard to give our time, talent, and treasure to those around us, trying to make the lives of others better. We do this through different activities and volunteer work, the things we will be explaining to you today. Our club is very thankful for the opportunity given to us to help our community and to be a part of a club with such important purpose.
Our Youth in Philanthropy Club focuses our attention on specific purposes in our community. Among these are people with disabilities, teen pregnancy, and poverty in youth. Each year, our members pass on our passion for these purposes. Through our efforts, we are able to make a difference in the lives of those facing these types of hardships. In addition, we try to influence those around us in a positive way, encouraging others to show compassion using their time, talent, and treasure. These purposes represent our core values as a school.
A huge part of being able to work well together is through bonding and teamwork experiences. Our chapter as a whole has greatly benefited from the activities through the Central Susquehanna Community Foundation and the opportunities they give us to work with outside organizations.
Throughout the years, we have taken part in many team-building activities and simulations that have strengthened not only the bond within our group, but with members from other school districts. We have also learned how to effectively operate our chapter and perform well so that we can help nonprofits in our community.
The club learned a lot through working with Agape. A representative came to speak with us, presenting facts about the issue of poverty in our community. We became even more aware of the importance of trying to make a difference.
We were given the opportunity to volunteer at Agape twice, once packing up food to put in emergency kits for those affected by natural disasters, and another time providing food to those who are unable to buy groceries on their own.
This fall, we raised money for our club through a raffle at a Central football game. In our raffle basket, we had a signed Central helmet, apparel, earbuds, a charger, water bottles, and more.
The community showed great support for our club, with many people entering the raffle. 100% of the money raised will go towards our efforts to provide grant money for local nonprofits.
Activity that our YIP chapter enjoys year after year is visiting our elementary schoolers. We always do an activity with the second graders to teach them about our values. We have gone and read books to them that teach about time, treasure, and talent, and how we utilize these abilities to serve our local community.
We have also played bingo with them using vocabulary words that describe YIP and what we do. Earlier this year, we also volunteered at a parent night out. On a Friday night, parents of elementary schoolers dropped their kids off and went out. We did crafts, watched movies, and played with all of the kids while their parents were away. The kids really enjoyed it, and we had a great time too.
Earlier this year, we decided to take part in Simple Change, a movement to collect money for kids in Swaziland, Africa. LCBC, a local church in our area, was collecting the money to donate. It only takes 50 cents to provide clean water to a person in Swaziland for an entire year.
We asked our student body to donate any spare change they had and put it in the buckets we placed around the school. We were able to raise $136 in monetary donations for Simple Change, part of an $18,405.35 church-wide collection.
Central Columbia YIP program would like to thank the Central Susquehanna Community Foundation for their huge part in making the YIP program what it is today. We appreciate all they do for the students and for teaching us how we can support our community.
We would also like to thank the Berwick Health and Wellness Fund, as well as the Central Columbia Educational Foundation, for providing us with funds year after year to support our club. None of this would be possible without you.